The arrest of Asman Mutesa Sira and Richard Sentongo followed a complaint by residents of Buwambo village in Wakiso district to the president's office, which ordered the deputy inspector general of police, Major General Kasigazi, to send his men to investigate the incident. They were led by officials from presidential officer Frank Sekubiri, Kasangati DPC Musinguzi, and on arrival at the scene, they first visited the demolished houses amid state security. Amid the tour, a man identified as Mutesa Sira has come out and claimed ownership of a site. And when he was put on notice to explain himself, he started making inconsistent statements.
Madam Roda bought 3 acres and I was not told. So the owner Katumba sold to both of us. And then after they sold my part of the land to Roda.
This upset some officials and they ordered the police to arrest him, where he stalked his colleague, Richard Sentongo, and they were arrested. However, later it was discovered that Mutesa Sira was a landlord. Village council leaders Sudat Namtebi and Moses Kiriowa described the tension in the area. Leaders have condemned the act.
I'm not sure who demolishes the houses, but we keep waking up when they have been demolished. We think this happens overnight. I'm asking these siblings to resolve their land issues. Those people we work with in the State House Ministry of Lands are the same people that sold this land without the owner's knowledge. So I want to thank Deputy IGP Major General Tumusime Kasigazi for the help of communicating to the police to come and find out the truth about this land.
Some of the affected residents include Roda Kizito and his relatives, Geoffrey Kizito. They thanked the president's office and Major General Kasigazi for responding to their plea.
My neighbor is General Kasigazi, Deputy IGP.
We keep hearing that these people work for the State House, but we need to know the procedures. Under which they used to demolish these houses. I want to thank the IGP, Major General Tumusime Kasigazi, for helping us and sending State House people to see the situation at hand. We would like to know why they're demolishing Mrs. Roda's houses. We hear that these people are from State House, but we want to know the procedures under which they demolish these houses.
Story by Dison Mutiaba for the news in Entebbe.